Oh, what's up, Bill? Thanks for dropping by. Yeah. So, I'm just waiting for some people to come in until I start the game. I'm just pause it for a little bit and go from there and promote.
Hey, Commander Shepard. Good to see you again. Anything you need?
I have to go.
Right. You're probably real busy. Well, see you around, Commander.
In a report later today, Emily Wong investigates corruption on the Citadel and uncovers a full-blown crime syndicate.
Hello, Commander.
You, human, you the one they call Shepard?
Who wants to know?
The name's Rex. The Shadow Broker paid me a lot of money to get rid of Fist, only you got there first.
Taking care of Fist was part of my investigation.
When I get paid to do a job, I finish it alone.
I don't like where this is going.
But I didn't finish this job, Shepard. You did. So the payment is yours.
You're going to pay me for getting rid of Fist?
I won't take credit for someone else's work. I transferred the payment into your account. I like the way you handled Fist. Now I hear you're going after Saren. I was thinking I should come along.
You're a bounty hunter. What do you get out of going after Sarah?
I'm not in this for the money. I want to be where the action is. There's a storm coming, and you and Saren are right in the middle of it.
Why me? Saren's already got a lot of Krogan working for him.
Those aren't Krogan. They're servants. They grovel at Saren's feet to lick his boots, trading their freedom for promises of wealth and power. My people were a proud species once. Some of us still remember that. I won't bow down to Saren like the others.
We'll take you with us, Rex.
Smart move, Shepard.
In remembrance of Eden Prime, we present another Profile in Courage with serviceman Nirali Bhatia. A devoted wife and talented chef, serviceman Bhatia joined the Alliance military under the Deferred Education Plan. After finishing her service, Bhatia planned to open a restaurant. Instead, she gave her life protecting the colonists of Eden Prime. For more Profiles in Courage, or to explore opportunities in the military, please visit the Alliance military on the Extranet. Keyword, courage.
I've got big news for you, Shepard. Captain Anderson is stepping down as commanding officer of the Normandy. The ship is yours now.
She's quick and quiet, and you know the crew. Perfect ship for a Spectre. Free to will, Commander.
I want the truth. Why are you stepping down, sir?
You needed your own ship. A Spectre can't answer to anyone but the Council. And it's time for me to step down.
Come clean with me, Captain. You owe me that much.
I was in your shoes 20 years ago, Shepard. They were considering me for the Spectres.
What happened?
I failed. I couldn't make the cut. It's not something I'm proud of. Ask me later and I'll tell you the whole story. For now, all you need to know is, I was sent on a mission with Saren, and he made sure the Council rejected me. I had my shot. It came and went. Now you have a chance to make up for my mistakes.
What kind of leads do we have?
Saren's gone. Don't even try to find him. But we know what he's after. The Conduit. He's got us Geth scouring the Traverse looking for clues.
We had reports of Geth in the Pharos system shortly before our colony there dropped out of contact, and there have been sightings around Noveria.
Find out what Saren was after on Pharos and Noveria. Maybe you can figure out where the Conduit is before he does.
The Reapers are the real threat.
I'm with the Council on this one, Shepard. I'm not sure they even exist.
But if they do exist, the Conduit's the key to bringing them back. Stop Saren from getting the Conduit, and we stop the Reapers from returning.
I'll stop him.
We have one more lead. Matriarch Benezia, the other voice on that recording. She has a daughter, a scientist who specializes in the Protheans. We don't know if she's involved, but it might be a good idea to try and find her. See what she knows. Her name's Liara, Dr. Liara Tassoni. We have reports she was exploring an archaeological dig on one of the uncharted worlds in the Artemis Tau cluster.
The colonists on Pharos might still be alive.
It's your decision, Commander. You're a Spectre now. You don't answer to us.
One viewers, plus one, alarm clock 22 meters 9S.
I'll try not to make things any harder on you, Ambassador.
Glad to hear it, Commander. Remember, you were a human long before you were a Spectre. I have a meeting to get to. Captain Anderson can answer any questions you might have.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
I heard what happened to Captain Anderson. Survives 100 battles and then gets taken down by backroom politics. Just watch your back, Commander. Things go bad on this mission, you're next on their chopping block.
Saren's out there somewhere, and we're gonna find him.
Everyone on this ship's behind you, Commander, 100%. Intercom's open. If you got anything you want to say to the crew, now's the time.
This is Commander Shepard speaking.
We have our orders. Find Saren before he finds the Conduit. I won't lie to you, crew. This mission isn't going to be easy.
For too long, our species has stood apart from the others.
Now it's time for us to step up and do our part for the rest of the galaxy. Time to show them what humans are made of.
Our enemy knows we're coming.
When we go into the Traverse, Saren's followers will be waiting for us. But we'll be ready for them, too.
Humanity needs to do this.
Not just for our own sake, but for the sake of every other species in Citadel space. Saren must be stopped. And I promise you all, we will stop him.
Well said, Commander. Captain will be proud.
The Captain gave up everything so I could have this chance. We can't fail.
Yes, sir.
flashing torches. Going to die. God, I hope you're hearing this.
Unitarians.
Marak! Check! Check! Flying military!
Get down!
Hey. Did you boost yourself, cousin underscore? I saw how many followers you have.
My name's Kate Bowman. I'm an engineer. I was part of the team assigned to bring this asteroid to Terra Nova.
We were attacked yesterday by Batarian extremists. I've been hiding since they arrived. I think they know the torch went out.
Why are they doing this?
I don't know. But if this asteroid isn't slowed, millions of people on Terra Nova are going to die.
If I find out anything,
I've gotta go. Good luck.
Hey.
Oh God. I didn't mean to. Are you hurt?
You can't go firing your weapon at everything that moves. What the hell's wrong with you?
Sorry. I thought you were one of them.
Here's a tip. Two eyes, human. Four eyes, Batarian.
Yeah, okay. I'll remember that.
I know you're scared, but I'm here to help. Commander Shepard, with the Alliance.
Simon Atwell. I'm the chief engineer on this rock. Listen, we don't have much time. The Batarians fired up the fusion torches. You've got to shut them down before we hit Terra Nova. There are 4 million people down there, Shepard. My family.
They live in Aronus, my kids and grandkids. Nice community, good schools.
I don't have time to do the math in my head. What happens if we don't stop this rock?
X-57 is 22 kilometers long, twice the size of the asteroid that wiped out the Earth's dinosaurs. It would be like millions of fusion bombs striking at once. Millions. The heat of the blast, 1,000 kilometers away, clothes will ignite. There'll be global wildfires. Air shock will flatten everything for hundreds of kilometers. Terra Nova will die, Shepard. Not just our colony, the planet. There'll be a climate shift, mass extinctions. The ecosystem won't recover for thousands of years. Millions, maybe.
Is there any chance it'll land in the oceans?
That would be even worse. Tsunamis would sweep inland at hundreds of kilometers per hour. Millions of tons of water would be vaporized at the point of impact. Global cloud coverage. The plants could all die, and if they go, the whole ecosystem rolls over. I'd have to run the numbers, but take my word for it, it'd be bad.
I guess Batarians are as bad as they say.
I've heard all the stories. Slave rings ranching people like animals. Pirate bands burning colonies to the ground. But this is... The Citadel Conventions forbid asteroid drops. I never thought the Batarians would go this far.
You were on the ground when this happened. How many Batarians have you seen, and where?
They landed at the main facility. It's locked down now. They've changed the passcodes, no idea what's going on inside. I did see groups head out to each of the torch stations. Couldn't say how many, though. Enough to give you a fight.
The conventions only apply to council-aligned races. The Batarian government is a rogue state.
The Batarians aren't stupid. If they made a policy of this, the council will declare war on them. My opinion? These guys aren't backed by their government. They've got to be working on their own.
We can worry about who to blame later.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Is there anything else I can tell you?
Any idea who's behind this? Who's leading them? That might provide a clue.
I heard a couple of them talking. They mentioned a Balak. It sounded like he's the one in charge. They didn't seem convinced this was a good idea, but they were scared of the guy. Scared enough to do what he wanted.
Batarians everywhere, and I need to shut down all 3 torches. Anything else I should know?
One of the torches is surrounded by live blasting caps. We were set up to excavate when we arrived at Terra Nova. I rigged them with proximity detectors. That tank of yours will set them off, so you'll have to go in on foot. Even then, they'll explode if you get too close. Just go slow and easy. You should be fine.
You set them up. Can you disable them?
Not from here. No. There are manual controls by the entrance to the torch facility inside the blast zone. You can disarm the caps there. One last thing. I had a crew working off-site when the attack hit. I'm worried about them. These Batarians are ruthless. I saw them smash the faceplates of guys working vacuum. And those Varan, I don't think they always wait for a corpse before feeding.
Any idea where I can find them?
They were running checks on our perimeter equipment. Easiest thing would be to tap into the transmission tower out on the surface. The equipment stations will show up on your sensors.
I'll look for them, but the torches have to be my priority.
Yeah, you're right. Saving Terra Nova is more important than my team. There were a bunch of engineers over at the main facility, but they're probably all dead. That or being held hostage by the Batarians.
A woman named Kate Bowman contacted me. The Batarians haven't found her yet.
Katie's alive. She's one of my best engineers. She signed on with her brother, Aaron. I think his name is. He's part of the security detail. I hope they're okay.
Bust in silhouette new follow, S, Red Heart Silence A on Twitch. Red Heart, welcome. 328 followers, plus one. Came to show love, Red Heart, please follow back. https://twitch.tv/silenceontwitch.
Evac? Shepard. It took 30 years for the population to grow that large. I'm sure they're moving people to remote areas, but they'd never be able to get more than a few thousand off-world. We just don't have enough ships. No one does. Well, Maybe the Quarians, but I don't see them suddenly showing up and offering us a ride.
You'd better find a good place to hide. If the Batarians come back and find you...
Yeah. I think I'll make myself scarce. Good luck, Shepard.
Of interference. Damn. Sorry. There's a lot of feedback. See if I can fix it. In the meantime, just keep doing...
Thank you.
hear me? Getting all kinds of interference. Damn. Sorry. There's a lot of feedback. See if I can fix it. In the meantime, just keep doing...
In silhouette, new follow, S, Red Heart Ivan TFK5 Red Heart, welcome. 328 followers, plus 2.
kinds of interference. Damn. Sorry. There's a lot of feedback. I'll see if I can fix it. In the meantime, just keep doing...
Proceed.
Form up! Form up!
remain. So, I'm gonna go east to west. Without getting detected, that's the only thing.
Come on,
rocket drones, or... dude. I had to go upstairs and just shoot the damn thing. Any more enemies to shoot? Oh, sweet.
Are you there? You've got to hurry. You really pissed them off. Their leader's setting charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Get away from there!
Don't shoot, please! No!
Hey, don't shoot, Kate. Please do not shoot. Oh. These little bastards. Oh, that's a one ugly motherfucker. He's shooting him. Yeah, I'm shooting my whole.
Who's shutting down the torches?
To the station. Don't you do it.
Don't you do it.
Don't you dare. Oh, hell no. The leader's gonna die.
Find this problem and deal with it.
Oh no, I'm gonna deal with you, buddy. Don't worry.
Get her out of here!
Oh, that's a piece of shit. Now I'm about to shoot him. Alright, let me just go downstairs and I'm just gonna really go full Air Force energy on him. Exit the building. Ugh. No mines deactivated on me anymore. I'm so happy. Man, that was like the most annoying part of that base was the mines. But I found a good path, so that was a good thing. I think that took long as it is. I'm gonna get in the vehicle and I'm gonna kill that leader. I've never been here before, did I? You know what, I gotta check this out then. If it's a dead dude laying on the ground, actually no, okay. Good. Let's see what's inside. Oh, poor person. Alright, just gotta sit down. Examine the body. This is a... Okay. Explosion.
This is Dr. Himes. They found me. Damn Batarians.
Damn Batarians?
I can hear them out there prowling
just
around.
Just call them Booty Face
trying
for
to find
now.
A way in.
It
sounds
like
they're attaching
shit,
something to the door.
They should be shot.
If I don't
face.
Make it, tell my family I love them.
She died too. Damn it. Alright, those Batarians are gonna get it. Or booty face species, you want to call them. Because they got four eyes and they look like... They just look like ass. In general. And then that's the last question. I think this was the one I was on before. I keep dying twice already.
Got it.
It's probably the same one. Yeah, the same station. Alright. Where to go? Been on there. Station I even did. Has to be one more station around. Has to be station 3. Mission. So that one's going right, has to be passed right down there. Has to be. Thank you. So we're gonna turn to this building and you know what? I'm gonna get my weapon out. Alright, I'm like Disable torch. No! I gotta redo again. Shit. Okay, so... got too much trigger. So it's one more torch I gotta deactivate, and I guess the...
Hold it right there! This doesn't have to end in bloodshed!
Oh no, we're ending in bloodshed, alright. Thank you. dead.
Dead and done, just the way I like him.
You have to find a key card to maintain insulation, Lieutenant Charm's body. And I just killed him, did I? Oh shit. Where is that key card at? And I teabag him too. Alright, there's the car. Should be one more base down there, I believe. One more base to go. And I can see the people that are in the corner. Looking like four hours. Something. Yep. It looks like he died from a single shot through his helmet. You know what? I need to upgrade. Let's do that. I got all these. Let's see. Okay, so that's one dead person on the ground. Inside in here. Oh, your scale's too low. see. Oh no. Sweet. I need to do first aid too because I can't throw. I need to increase and bear and increase. Damn it. Try. Okay. Let's see if I got it. car. Okay, exercise. And we'll go to that base right there too. So let me check those out. The final base? Alright. things up there. Ooh. Yeah, that's good. And so I'm taking over this my establishment now. over after that, my character freaking died. These two characters died. I was doing it solo. All right, so who's up next?
Human! You humans.
He was hiding in there the whole time and he got shot.
You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
Let the hostages go and maybe you'll live long enough to explain yourself to the council.
I don't answer to the council, or to you. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing! You humans have done far worse to the Batarians! We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Don't make it sound like you're the innocent party here. You brought it upon yourselves.
Really? You invaded our space, took our resources, and when we asked the Council for aid, they brushed us off. We were left to defend ourselves, but the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter.
Why blame the humans?
It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen. That's why we attacked you at Elysium. That's why I'm doing this. You forced our hand.
You attacked us first. When we retaliated, you ran off to the council hoping for help. When you didn't get it, you hid. You've got no one to blame but yourselves.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now,
you will die.
If you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
I'm not letting a terrorist like you go free. Do what you want with the others, but it'll be the last thing you do.
I hope this is worth it! I'm gonna enjoy gutting you.
I didn't want to let him go, but you killed him. Son of a bitch. I got 5 points already, game.
You're no better than us. I gave you a chance to save them, and you threw it away! Who's the real terrorist here?
You know, I should kill him.
But you're dead.
Is it safe?
That was the last. Can you tell if the asteroid's stable?
Ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Have you found Katie and her team?
The Batarians had a bomb. They were holding Katie and her team hostage. I'm afraid they detonated it.
All of them? Katie? And her brother? Everyone? How could this happen? I thought you were... Couldn't you save them?
Yes, I could have. If I let the Batarians go. But then they might have done the same thing to another colony. Or two more. Or a dozen.
Yeah.
That doesn't... I know in my head what you're saying makes sense. It's just a little hard to see the big picture right now, all right? Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
I know it's a lot to ask, but that Omni-tool of yours? I could really use something like that.
Shepard, I think I mentioned that you saved my kids and grandkids. What's an Omni-tool compared to that? Take it, with my blessing. I hope you get good use out of it.
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
Not yet. Can you think of anything that would help me find them?
See if you can tap into our transmission tower out on the surface. Their equipment sheds will show up on your sensors.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
Pick up the Omni-tool. Can't believe they did. Oh, shit. And that's the hostages, too, man. These are question marks too. So their side mission. teabag him too. That's what you get from killing people, dude. Sick bastard. I think the question mark's in there, but they're dead, that's why. If I save them, that would have been good. Oof. Yeah, we'll just end my stream right here. Alright. Thanks for watching my stream. I hope everybody enjoyed it. Good night.